I open Filmora and you see Filmora main dashboard. Then I open our main video and passed into our timeline. In size setting, I select 1230 by 1080. After that, our video ready to play. And then I import the green screen video. I place our video on timeline. Follow same step I set view on timeline.